Jose Mourinho has branded Manchester City's players divers ahead of Sunday's derby showdown. The Manchester United manager also accused City boss Pep Guardiola of getting an easy ride from football authorities as he is being allowed to wear a yellow ribbon in support of his political beliefs. Second-placed United host the Premier League leaders at Old Trafford this weekend in what has been billed the biggest Mancunian derby for years. And Mourinho began the pre-match mind games on Friday by claiming the Blues players go to ground too easily. "It's a clear nudge to referee Michael Oliver, who will take charge of the clash. He has awarded 3 penalties against United in the last 5 games he has refereed them. City are a good team," said Mourinho. "They have a good dynamic in attack, creative movement, amazing players, a fantastic coach, they have lots of good things. But if you ask me, the one thing that I don't like a lot is that they lose their balance very easily. A little bit of wind and they fall." Mourinho also took a swipe at Guardiola for sporting a yellow ribbon in support of imprisoned politicians in the Catalan region of Spain from where the City boss hails. The United boss questioned whether Guardiola should be allowed to use his role to promote his personal political views and claimed he would be stopped from doing so. "I think that our political ideology and our political beliefs is something that we have the right to have," said Mourinho. "We're normal citizens like everybody else in our countries and everybody else in our world. I've known Pep for many years. I think I know what Pep feels about his country. But to have it in football? I don't know the rules. If the rules allow us to do that, he is a free citizen to do it. But I'm not sure if the rules allow any political message on the pitch. That's just my doubt. But I know Pep and I know his feelings like everyone else because it's public about his country." Asked if he would ever do the same as Guardiola, Mourinho said, "I think I wouldn't be allowed to.